Good evening and welcome to St. Mary's University. Please come forward, gather with us at the steps here of St. Louis Hall. Come forward, gather close as a family. We have gift boxes here in the front and along the way for any toys you may have brought as a donation. On behalf of the St. Mary's University family, welcome to the 12th annual Christmas tree lighting ceremony. Tonight, we invite you to join us on a journey. Around the world, more than 64 million people, refugees, migrants, people looking for a home, a place to call home. We gather tonight, called by the light of Christ to be a pilgrimage of people of hope and faith. We come together as a people of faith who know well the challenges that lie ahead of us. In the midst of these challenges and the turmoil of our world, we stand firm here tonight, confident that our hope in God and our belief that the light of the world we seek will transform all darkness. And so come with joy tonight. Come with praise. Come with thanksgiving. Journey with us as we celebrate joy in this world. Join us in our songs tonight. The first one tonight will be Joy to the World.
God's glory, and this glory will bring us joy. Both in appearance and in song, the angels speak to us in the same way they spoke to Joseph and Mary. Let us join our voices in song.
And the reward, and the reward. why we gather. Let us continue celebrating as we remember and announce the great proclamation of the angels who call upon us to follow that star that gave such great light. May we be that light in darkness. Great light. We, here, tonight, we are called to be the light in the darkness. Let us proceed as people of faith on our journey to the place where blessings are abundant.
And so tonight we continue our journey together. The angels will lead us. Behind them will follow Mary and Joseph, the shepherds and the wise men, and the choir. Lead and follow them with our song, O Come All You Faithful. Go at your pace and sing however you can.
Sorry, you know, I'm going to be giving God glory. We pray especially for peace. For the many who continue to recover from the hurricanes and the tragedies from violence, let us look to God's light so that we can end all hatred and bring about mercy. As a people of God, let us ask God to hear our needs.
Tonight, we call upon one another to be people of peace. Let us pray for those who live in fear. May God give us the wisdom to bring comfort to those who are hurting and uncertain about their future.
Oh, be with us at all things. We pray tonight for our country, our nation, and our world. Let us ask God to lead and guide our hearts, to be people of love and mercy, and to not be overcome by darkness.
God's perfect love. Like the wise men of old, let us continue our journey.
Okay. Yes, I can hear you.
Mary's yes to the angel and God's request that we are here tonight. We have arrived, and the manger lays the promise of hope and everlasting love. Tonight, we honor and live in joy that God has blessed us in all things.
Thank you.
Together, we proclaim the greatness of our Lord. Tonight and throughout Advent, may our lives reflect God's greatness and bring the light to those in darkness. Let us sing with joy and honor the blessings of God being with us this night.
We have come to this place where joy and peace can become one. Let us stand firm with one another as brothers and sisters of peace in our world. Good evening, everybody. Mic's louder than I thought. But welcome to you all. I think we need to thank especially the choir who has led us in Christmas carols. Our great band, led by John Rankin. Today was a beautiful day,
a warm day, a sunny day, and the weather would be fine, but apparently it snowed in one part of San Antonio. It's over there. So I don't want to stand in the way of playing in the snow. So without more, we need to turn on Christmas tree. Welcome to the stage the president of our Alumni Association board, Corinne.
My name is Corinne Bellis-Zapata. I am the president of the St. Mary's Alumni Association, and I'm very honored to be here this evening with all of you. I just want to take a moment and thank all of our board of directors, especially the staff, and all the great employees here at St. Mary's that put this event on this evening. They've done a magnificent job. It's beautiful. I'm so glad that we have this evening so nice to be out and celebrating. And if you're an alum, please raise your hand. I want you to be recognized.
The tradition has been that I
flip the switch.
Thank you. But we have two honored guests here: my wife Mona, and even more special, Barrett Memorial.
Street cred.